So that's almost 2017, taking you past midnight and into the new year with some flashing images now on BBC One Northern Ireland. The countdown has begun.